गुड मॉर्निंग ऑल ऑफ यू. टुडे वी विल कंटिन्यू विद द चैप्टर. द नेम ऑफ द चैप्टर इज द मशीन स्टॉप्स एंड द स्टोरी इज रिटन बाय E.M. फॉस्टर. सो इन दिस स्टोरी द मेन कैरेक्टर्स आर वस्टी एंड कोनो. सो फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल वी आर डिस्कसिंग अबाउट वस्टी. सो देयर वॉज अ रूम. इट वॉज लाइक अ सेल एंड इन दैट सेल देयर वॉज नो विंडो. ओके. नाइदर देयर वॉज एनी लैम्प. But then too the entire room was filled with soft radiance, soft lightning, as well as there was no openings for the ventilation, means there was no ventilation in the room. But then too the air was very fresh. Also there was no musical instrument. But then too the entire room was throbbing with musical sounds, means the entire room was beating strongly with melodious sound. And in the center of the room there was a furniture, reading desk, as well as an armchair. And on that armchair there was a lady who was sitting over there. She was about 5 feet high, as well as her face was so white as fungus. Okay. So now what happened? Suddenly a bell rang. Now she was about to go to receive that bell. So she was going there, but she was little fear. She was feeling little irritated because she has to go from one place to the other place because of the help of that armchair. That armchair was working because of the machinery. Okay. So through that machinery she was able to move from one place to the other place. Finally what happened? Now she has now received the call. And afterwards what happened? On the call, who was there? Son. Means his son was on the call, and whose name was Kuno. So now she was saying that, Kuno, if you want to talk with me, okay, you can talk with me, but only for 5 minutes, because after 5 minutes I have to take my music class on Australian period. Okay. So now what happened? Now she was speaking to Kuno. So now she was saying that, be quick Kuno, whatever you wanted to say, please say it, because I am not having that much time. As you know, after that I have to take my class on music during the Australian period. So now Kuno was smiling gravely, means he was smiling seriously. And now he was saying that, he was complaining actually. He was saying that, mother, where were you? Why all the time you are isolated? All the time you are busy? You are not having time for me, right? So that is why I'm not feeling very good. I'm very sad. So now Vasti was watching the face of his son in the blue plate. Okay? Through the blue plate, they were talking to each other. Kuno was living on the other part of the earth. Okay. So now what happened? That she was talking with her son. So now her son was complaining that, my mom, I am talking with you, but it feel not like you. Means now he was saying that, I see something like you in this plate, but I do not see you, right? I hear something like you through this telephone, but I do not hear you, right? This is why I want you to come. Please pay me a visit so that we can talk to each other face to face. So please, mom, pay me a visit. Okay. So now Kuno was requesting to her mother that, please mother, please mom, please come to me. Please pay me a visit. Please come to me so that we can talk to each other face to face. So now these were the things which he was saying. Now her mother has replied that, I do not want to go, I do not want to fly, as you know I dislike airships. Okay. So now she was saying that, as you know, there are so many stars on the sky, and I do not like all those stars. I do not want to see the earth through the airship. Now Kuno was saying that, mom, I want to see the stars as my ancestors has done thousands of years ago. So I also want to continue that particular thing. I also want to go to the surface of the earth, and from there I want to see the stars. So after listening that, now Vashti was shocked. Now she is saying that it is very dangerous for you. As you know, the surface of the earth is nothing but only dust and mud. Means there is no life on the surface of the earth. And if you will go there, you will require a respirator. Okay? Because of the cold outer air, you will require a respirator. And if you will not go with respirator, then what will happen? Cold outer air will definitely kill you. Okay, so now Kuno is saying, okay mom, I will take all the precautions, whatever you are saying, I will take all the precautions, but please let me go. Please let me go there, because as the ancestors has done, I want to do the same. I also wanted to go there. I also wanted to see the stars through the surface of the earth. So please allow me to go there. So now what happened? That as you know, Vashti didn't want and she didn't allow Kuno to go there. So now what happened? His image in the blue plate faded. So now she was shouting, Kuno, Kuno. But now Kuno was no more at that time in that blue plate. So now Vashti was feeling all alone. So now in as you know that in her room everything was what? It was dependent on switches. As you know, for everything she was having so many switches, so many buttons, right? She was having buttons for what? For food, for music, for clothing, for hot bath button, for each and everything she was having buttons, right? So now this was the scenario at that time. So now what happened? Now she has taken the bath, and now it was time for what? It was time for taking the lecture on Australian music. As you all know that she takes a lecture on music on Australian period. Okay. So after that she has delivered the lecture on music on Australian period. After that what happened? That now she was sitting on the armchair, and now she was concluding the things which she has done through the entire day. Okay. So now she was thinking that what she has done. Okay. Now, first of all, she was complaining that I do not want the bed which I am having. Because she was having a complaint that the bed which she was having at that time was very vast. It was very big bed. It was too large. And she had a feeling for a small bed. She wanted a bed which should be small. But there was no way of complaining. Means it was useless. Because all the bed which were in the entire world were of the same dimension. Means all the beds which was present in the entire world, they were of the same dimension. So that is why it was very difficult for her to have any other bed. Okay, so that is what she was thinking. After that she was thinking that what she has done through the day. So now she was thinking any event. So yes, there was an event, and that event was the invitation from her son Kuno. And afterwards should she take an airship and visit him? Now she was thinking that what she should do. She should go through the airship and visit him. So this was the story all about the machine stops. Hope you have understand the story properly. So in this story, the main characters were Vashti and Kuno. Vashti was living in a cell, and in that cell everything was dependent on machine. There was no ventilation, there was no lightning, but then too everything was dependent on button and switches. Okay, she was having a son, and that son was living on the other part of the earth, and son has invited also. To whom he has invited? He has invited to his mother. So because he was having a complaint that he wanted to meet her mother face to face. Okay, so this was all about the story, and also he wanted to see the stars. Hope you have understand the lesson properly. Thank you.